by making a loop like so, making a second loop beneath in the same direction, and placing the lower loop behind the upper loop. Now place an object between the two loops. And there is